Hey guys, welcome back to the Twisted CB Ranch. As most of you know, I was accepted as a retired racehorse project Thoroughbred Makeover trainer. So I've been prepping for that the last couple of months. That's why I've really taken Mouse and really got him exposed to stuff so he was prepared for this competition. So we officially leave in 2 days. We leave Tuesday morning. So I am finishing the last minute touches on my trailer. And then I will get him cleaned up probably Monday after my doctor's appointment when we find out what we're having. So let's go see what we're working with. So today is Monday and we leave for the Retired Racehorse Project tomorrow morning. Well, and I have Mouse here and he is going to be getting a bath while I'm home today. I took scissors since I can't clip him. I clipped his bridle path around his eyes and some of his nose whiskers. And then I will put his slinky back on and put a blanket on him for the night so he stays clean. And then in the morning, we'll leave about 7 o'clock. Really my only stop will be to stop and fill my truck up and then we'll rock on to the horse park. Well, I've got my truck started, trailer's hooked up. All I gotta go do is switch Mouse's blankets out and put on his back on track boots. And we'll be on the road to the 2022 Retired Racehorse Project's Thoroughbred Makeover. So wish us luck. Well, Mr. Mouse is loaded. I am shutting the gates to the property and we are on our way. So we're all checked in and ready to go for our first round of competition tomorrow. We start at 8 o'clock in the morning with horsemanship, and then at 5 o'clock they start the barrel portion. I've got a couple videos from today, so I hope you all enjoy, and I can't wait to share our results with you guys.